Okay.
Stop. This needs some explanations. The base material for this mug has to be anisotropic. It gives us a good representation for steel. The top I decided to do more like aluminum. The part of this mug that is under the rounding top has to have more dirt and less scratches. With that in mind, for now I will mix together four shaders. Anisotropic as base. Glossy on the top with more roughness. Slight touch of rust under the round top part. And another glossy for scratches. Also, I will add a bit of bumpiness mixing a few textures into the displacement input.